5 years, and for the past 3 years I've been on robotics, and I thought it would be a great idea to bring robotics to camp because a lot of these kids might be the first in their families to go to college, and STEM majors, science, technology, engineering, and math, are really booming, and there's a lot of job opportunities opening up that regard those majors. So if these kids could get interested in math and science and really start excelling in those subjects in school in particular, that I think they could really go far, and they're smart, great kids. So if we could bring some bit of inspiration to them by bringing in the robots, that's our goal for today.
It was actually exciting to meet somebody that was interested in scientific things just like me.
I never saw like real robots that can do many things that those robots did, and hopefully I'll grow up to be a scientist.